Biden and Pelosi gave New York a $1 billion bailout. And now this liberal blue state is giving $15,000 checks to illegal immigrants. I'm running for the Senate to stop this insanity and advance the America First agenda. I will crack down on illegal immigration and fight to finish the wall. Like President Trump, I fight tough and I never back down. I'm Jane Timken, and I approve this message.